Yes, sir, sorted. Now, I am Alice Woodbreaker. And now here's some good news. The killer has been trapped and been killed, which was guilty at the judge. Now the killer will no longer be coming and now arrested. You may get outside and do whatever, okay? Mom! Oh my gosh, Mom! Yes, sweetie? I have great news. What is it, sweetie? We can go outside now. She has been killed. Yes. But I have bad news too. What happened, your father? He's dead? Yes, Laura. He is dead. What? Poor dad. We still have good news. That's great, sweetie. Let's go to bed. It's midnight. Okay. Dad?
Honey?
How did you die?
Well, I died in prison. It was poisonous.
Oh, Dad, I can't believe I could see you.
Me too.
Even Dad and Peach did die. I hope they still have a good life in heaven.
Oh my.
So, honey.
Oh, I may not get off.
Probably not good.
It's fine, Dad. Sissy!
Sorry about your topic. Got me too.
Sissy!
Hello, squirt.
Stop calling me that.
That's okay.
Mom!
Oh, sweetie, I was so worried.
Honey! Max!
Leah?
I guess the family's back together.
After all.
Yeah. Bye, Cloudy.
I always think everything will be fine now.
Yeah.
Let's go home now.
Oh, get soup!
Introducing Paige. Odeon. Alexa, Leah Oldio. Margaret. Superior. Laura Oldio. Max Oldio. And finally, not least, Lori Cresta.
Daddy, I pressed record by accident.
Huh?